fittings is going to be going up on the sides of the stadium walls. That's good news.
I'm over here by the roof, I don't know, canopy staging area. Got some dudes. Cool. Got quite a few of these panels. I'm not sure yet where they're going to be placed on the stadium, but they all do look pretty similar. Screen wall panels. Fit seats. Interesting.
A lot of work around the outer part of the stadium. The dirt movement. Got some crane activity today. Another roof cable's being lowered in. A lot of those going up. All over the stadium, crisscrossing. Some kind of surveying equipment. That steel, I'm gonna guess, stairway structure doesn't look like much has improved on this thing since the last time. Maybe it has, I just don't know. So. And looks like some kind of HVAC components on top of some of these, I don't know if these are stadium suites or kind of rooms. This guy's sanding away on the concrete again. Been doing this for several weeks on each one, or whichever ones need work. Here's a big massive crane residing on the complex. I'm not sure if it is going to be used or it's finished, waiting to be dismantled. Time will only tell. We got a guy up here on the roof trusses that's over the performance venue. More panels. What's left of Big Red, they've been disassembling it for a couple weeks now. Another guy in here, just kind of taking a knee. Is he asleep? Or is he on his phone?